carpet takes us first to Los Angeles, seen from one of its many hills. The city is the heart of a vast area, attractive to all who visit her. This quiet plaza and old church is the center of the original Spanish city. And Olvera Street, branching off the plaza, is the oldest thoroughfare. The old charm remains, and the visitor admires the chattering parrot and the gay Mexican wares. But a modern city has grown up about the first pueblo. And the beautiful federal building, City Hall, and the Union Station, where so many of us enter Los Angeles, give evidence of her progress. Convenient sightseeing parlor cars of the Tanner Gray Line motor tours leave from downtown hotels like the Rosslyn, the Clark, and the Biltmore on tours of the city and surrounding areas of interest. Los Angeles is modern and the architecture adapted to the climate. No soot nor snow dulls the beauty of such buildings. Driving out Wilshire Boulevard, we see the townhouse and the Ambassador Hotel. In their zebra room and coconut grove, we may dance with celebrities to the music of famous orchestras. Nearby stores are filled with smart, up-to-date clothes whose styles America will soon copy. And over streets and stores in the clear blue sky, lazily floats a blimp. Our Tanner Gray Line motor tour stops at the La Brea Pits, where tar pools ages ago trapped such animals. Traveling on again, we notice on every side that Los Angeles prefers marketing at the curb. Here, farmers bring produce to market within reach of our car. Or we may buy flowers by driving in here. Chains of open-air markets are found in every part of the city, and the goods they display in huge mounds have appetite appeal. This Dutch windmill has baked goods for sale. Should your shoes need repairing, just sit in your car and the service comes to you. Los Angeles likes to eat outdoors, and such restaurants accommodate by bringing your meal to you on a tray. Our Tanner Gray Line motor tour has other points of interest to visit, like Aimee Semple McPherson's famous temple. And everywhere we see lanes of stately Washington palms reaching their tufted heads to the sky. Here, public parks offer rest and quiet walks. And we visit the planetarium, whose intricate equipment reproduces the heavens. The parks furnish splendid facilities for sports. Protected bridle paths make riding enjoyable. The United States Pacific Fleet rides at anchor in the harbor. And this scene is always one of activity. We admire the San Diego County Building and the fountain, acclaimed by art authorities the country over. And spend the night at one of the fine hotels like the San Diego. U.S. Grant. Or El Cortez.